Next is a morning walk conversation with His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on October 3rd, 1975, on the island of Mauritius.
They do not study all this science, why there are so many varieties of life, of different grades.
The living entity,
where from they are coming.
The living entity then in the tree is actually conscious of its condition of life.
Huh?
The living entity inside the tree is actually conscious of its condition of life.
Not advanced consciousness, but he's conscious.
Suffering.
He feels.
It shocked a lot of people when they made the test of bringing a scissor to a plant and they put some electrodes on it and they found that the plant was reacting with fear.
Yeah. That machine has been discovered by Sir Jagadish Chandra Bose. He discovered this wireless telegram, radio. But Marconi took from him and the British government helped him. British cells were advertising outside India that Indians are uncivilized, therefore we are making them civilized, that we should stay there, don't object. Because in United Nations they are asking why you are occupying India. But they used to forward this argument that these people are uncivilized, we are making them civilized. Now how there should be Sir Jagadish Chandra Bose? Yeah, therefore they used to suppress all it. Everything Indian wanted to do, they would suppress. Big business with mining, they would suppress. This Morarji Sumadhumaji, her father-in-law started that. He had to face so many impediments from the Britishers to start the shipping company. Formerly there was no shipping company in India. Now, before that there was shipping, not shipping company, but navigation was there from India to Rome, Greece and Turkey. There was a regular business of spices and fine cloth. Later on, this larger scale shipping industry, that was done by the Europeans. So when Indian wanted to start, they would suppress. The Tata iron industry, he had to face so many difficulties. Formerly, even if you wanted to bring some iron frame, it would come from Sheffield.
From where?
Sheffield.
Oh, England.
England. So everything Indian required, they would supply. And they would govern. And they would export. Therefore they became so rich, simply by exploiting India and Indian soldiers, they expanded empire, Africa, Burma, that's all Indian exploitation. Indian men, money and exploitation. As soon as they lost India, they lost the whole empire.
Now they're also
suffering. Huh? That must be. They will be suffering more and more, they will be beggars. They have done so much sinful activities for expanding their empire. Now they will have to become beggars. And within 200 years everything finished. They started their exploitation from 18th century and in the 20th century, everything changed. Yeah. The French people and the English people. This is also one of the examples. Both the nations came here to exploit. That was the competition in the French people and the English people. They would go for colonization. fight, understand? America was also that. Canada, everywhere. But because they were their own men, they are given dominion status. Almost free.
Greedy.
Huh?
Very greedy. At one time, all of Africa was controlled by the European nations.
Yes.
Completely.
Mainly this French.
French, British, Germans, Dutch. Portuguese, Dutch, Spanish.
In South Africa, the British also tried to take over South Africa. There was a war called the Boer War.
Yeah.
So during World War I and World War II, many of the South Africans, they actually sided with the Germans because they were against the English so much.
Africans in black Africa, no?
No, South Africans, they were Europeans.
Well.
The British started the first concentration camp. They took these Afrikaners, as they call them, Europeans. They put them on an island called St. Helena. That was actually the first concentration camp by the British.
Still, even the opposite party, they are not disgusted. This is material life is not very peaceful. They're not disgusted.
Now they're thinking we'll be independent.
Yeah, they're trying to be independent. And Indian, just like India has got independent, and now the position is emergency. They do not think in this way, that independence or dependence were actually dependent under the laws of nature. That they do not think. They are thinking, the same example as I gave, that this boil is here, why not here? It is very painful. Like that. They have no sense that so-called dependence or independence, he is to suffer. That he does not know. Mura na bhijana.
In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna explains Vasudev Sarvamiti, that he's everything and that he's everywhere.
Yeah.
So this verse, Murayang Nabi Jananti, that the Muras, they can't perceive Krishna. So actually, it's simply that we're covered, isn't it? But Krishna is always there.
Krishna is always there. Yoga Maya Samabhita. He does not know Krishna on account of being covered by the curtain of Yoga Maya. Nahang Prakasa Sarvasya Yoga Maya Samabhita.